We're all soldiers, 76, except we'll never be ripped. American kids get into grips with intricate weapons as heavy as bricks. We're all soldiers, 76, except we'll never be ripped. American kids get into grips with intricate weapons as heavy as bricks. Welcome to the jungle. What's that rumbling? Is it tropic thunder? Or is it the bomb blowing up? Is it osmium's atomic number? There's no time to ponder, wonder. Lost where toss are on the run. They're coming for your daughters, but there's one man who will not succumb to bullies, filling activity, scurrying the slumberly. Somebody summon the courage to come and be the one to fill it with steel without pulling a gun on these silly billies.
Is he stealing his flow from Machine Gun Kelly?
Talk
have we seen
it
on the telly?
Nope, he's already made the kill shot. These other MCs aren't ready. Steady aiming in a deadly game. Deliver heavy pain, bigger than belly ache. Ready made for giving hell and yet a belly break. At any stage, when a witness in Chevy Chase, Chase Betty Page, you'll make it evident he's made mistakes and send him straight to an early grave. Hurley games, Helix rockets, where's he keeping really big pockets? Locking and loading, whatever option he's chosen, he's toting loads of more of what matters, the former Morrison slogan. So Logan Paul will be proud of the bodies he shot for promotion. We're all soldiers, 76, except we'll never be ripped. American kids get into grips with intricate weapons as heavy as bricks. We're all soldiers, 76, except we'll never be ripped. American kids get into grips with intricate weapons as heavy as bricks. I haven't forbid you get into shit, unless you're exceptionally thick. If your preference is and letting you live, then legend, you better be quick. For the experts predict your life expected to suffer a definite dip. With 76 and living your body resembling ketchup and chips.
It's Jack Morrison.
Morrison.
This track walloping.
Morrison.
So watch the words that come out your mouth, or we'll leave your lip fat collagen.
Polishing his gun until he can see his face in it. Aiming straight to his thighs till he can see your face in it. His tactical visor's a tactic advisor, a contraption device to help him see the battlefield wiser. Jack is the type of guy that's thriving in a target-rich environment, and he likes sitting in arguments with armor clips and armament. Sharp shooting for the needle sting, 76 is a mean old thing. But is it his age or the name of Philadelphia's b-ball team? What's a young boy, farmer's son, or harmless fun? Till he joined the armed forces and encountered countless guns. America's pride and darling son, buried alive at Arlington. But he wasn't ready to go back to the soil. His time of farming's done. He never died, he's hardly begun, he's hardly started. The farm's just commencing, there's tons of aggressives he'd like to confront and fight to be won. We're all soldiers, 76, except we'll never be ripped. American kids get into grips with intricate weapons as heavy as bricks. We're all soldiers, 76, except we'll never be ripped. American kids get into grips with intricate weapons as heavy as bricks. I haven't forbid you get into shit, unless you're exceptionally thick. If your preference is him letting you live, then legend, you better be quick. For the experts predict your life expectancy.